There was once a boy who lived near a river. People called him Blu Boi because he always wore Doctor Who shirts of any size or color. He liked to spray refreshment on people. He liked to throw his ball then spray his air freshener. He also liked to break slings and then spray air freshener on them. But there was someone who bullied the boy who went by the name of Blu Fanboy. He punched and kicked him for not being a good dancer. After he beat the boy up, he would eat a packet of trail mix. He would eat the whole box. Then eat the box. But he decided that he had enough and beat up Blu Fanboy. In one of Blu Fanboy's pile of eaten trail mix, he found a gun. So he put on a new shirt and went to another park and saw Blu Boi. It was the thing Blu Fanboy loved, he said, and decided to take his place.